So we're gonna start off with this Marine Sierra. I think that's how you spell it. I think that's how you say it. But y'all, I love this outfit. I love this outfit so much. It's crazy. I seen this on Khloe Kardashian. I was like, girl, that's cute. But I can wear it better. Okay. I got this off Essence, I believe. Y'all, this outfit was a hit. Okay. I got so many DMs on people wanting to purchase this outfit. So, but somebody already made an inquiry and I'm cool with her. So, if she don't want it, I'm gonna let y'all know. But yeah, I love this outfit. It's a shirt and legging set sold separately. I just love the pattern of this. I had to get it. And then also the pop of red in the back with the moon is so cute. That's their thing, like the moon, because I'm pretty sure y'all seen that Instagram outfit with all the moons on it. That's from these people. So this is in a size small. It made my body look so good. It's so tight. And the material on this is like athletic, pretty. It's not that thick. It's kind of thin, it's breathable. So I had to grab this. I just love the design on this. Like, it's so different. And these are the matching leggings. I don't know why this surgery page posted me and was like, faja. I'm like, why would I let my faja show in a picture? Like, why? If you haven't seen these pants, I guess you would think it would look like that. But I didn't think it looked like that personally. But a surgery page posted me and they're like faja or something showing or something. But it was really just this band showing on here, and it says Marine Sierra, whatever how you say that. And I've seen people wear the pants and the shirt like separately. Some girls wear it with like jeans and some other things, but I personally wanted to get the set because I thought it was real cute and like fashion girl and more like a look. So I had to get the matching leggings, and the leggings are a medium, I believe. Yeah, they're medium. So this was a hit. So if you like sets like this, like matchy fashion girl, I would definitely get into the Marine Sierra because they have a lot of cute sets. Just try to wear it before all the Instagram girls, because girl, these outfits get worn out really fast. So hop on in. Okay y'all, so the next outfit that I have that I haven't worn yet is this off-white two-piece set. I just love sets like this, tight sporty sets. So this is the top. I love the cream and the black, so cute and sporty. Had to grab this. And it fits so cute on. And it's very tight. This is in a size small medium. And this fits like a small. And I'm getting smaller. I'm losing weight, y'all. So I really want my clothes to fit tight, okay? So I like wearing tight clothing. So this is the top to the off-white two-piece set. And then I have the matching biker shorts. But be careful, girl, because my freaking nail already made like a little small hole. You can't see it, but yeah. So these are the matching biker shorts. I was thinking I could wear this with like some heels if I wanted to, or I can wear them with sneakers. I just really like cute sets. I just really feel like sets just make you look more put together, and this is really like sporty casual, or you can dress it up. So that's why I got it. These biker shorts are really long,